The street meetings have gone.
Dear God, we've all kinds of ministries round here, but Tyler goes to hell. How many churches do you have in mega churches in Dallas? I guess you can't find one street. I spent 50 years of my life in street meetings. Every Saturday night I went out at 9:30 till midnight and after. Every night, whether it was snowing or raining or what, we went out to the same place and people came out of taverns and out of movie houses at 10 o'clock and stayed an hour and 2 hours in the cold. No air-conditioned buildings. No nice, no attractive singers. Just testament. I call on one man, said this man was in jail. This man used to run around with women. This man has a prison record. This man over there used to beat his wife in the transport. This girl was a prostitute and put them out, living flesh and blood. Nobody could argue. People would stand and say, why are you the only preacher in the town does this? I don't know, except God told me to do it and I do it. Well, that's where the lost people are. A man would be an idiot to buy $100 fishing gear and fish in his bathtub. And that's all we do in church. We're fishing with the same people every week. And people are dying without God. We travel the country, but I walk the length of England, I walk the breadth of England with five college fellows. We slept in fields at night, we slept in churches. We didn't get a penny wage in 6 months, and nobody ever said a word. Because at night, we'd kneel in the street at 10 and 11 o'clock at night, and people get saved in the street. You don't care a hoot where you sleep. We slept in sleeping bags for 3 years. Slept on the floor of churches, anywhere they'd take us in. But we had revival. The churches are still standing today.